High Commissioner for Human Rights, Michelle Bachelet, urged today the government of Brunei to stop entry into force of a new penal code which would enshrine in legislation cruel and inhumane punishment in breach of international human rights law, including death by stoning.
Marcha.